This is how to make the Chandler burger on the Beast Burger menu. We start off with two smash patties, and once it's cooked fully through, we have to flip it over and throw on a piece of American cheese onto both patties. And well, that's the burger. It's literally a bun, two smash patties, and two pieces of American cheese. Would you try this? Let me know what you think in the comments.